might scratch another task off our list while we're here, if we are.
Shall we?
Oh. Inclined?
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early gripping gets the worm, as they say.
One of us has been drenched. Trounced our foe well and true.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
Excellent. Our objective is in hand.
I have a knack for gathering items and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out any useful mechanisms I espy.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
The Arisen is the lawful ruler of Vermund. So it has always been. To claim the title is to claim the throne. Yet, not all claim the truth. Our kingdom sees many pretenders. They are not devil like. They're still human one. Regardless, we will not invite man's trust.
Well done, Master.
An obstacle blocks our way. Perhaps we might remove it by force.
I am poised to strike. Just say the word.
Shall I assist?
I grant you roaring flame. The paths to victory are myriad indeed. That strategy never would have occurred to me.
Well, well, color me surprised. About time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
A
impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
True enough.
Methinks we've earned a brief repose. What say you, Arisen? Our party is well balanced. I can see no weaknesses.
Hold here a moment. I shall bid them open the gate.
Who's that you've brought with you, Watchhead, sir?
An Arisen, by all appearances.
An Arisen? Another pretender, you mean? I see the Sovereign's ascension has done little to stop such charlatans.
It is uncertain. This one commands the loyalty of the pawns.
What? Impossible. You know as well as I do that there can be but one...
I'm well aware of how preposterous the idea is, thank you. However, as I do not believe it my place to rule on such a matter, I would make my report to the capital. If the claim is false, we will be rewarded handsomely for our trouble. If the claim is true, however, who can say? All's been arranged. Come, let us pass through the gate.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
An ox cart was meant to meet us, yet 'tis nowhere in sight. Aught may...
Do not test me. How could I have forestalled this?
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
It is a pleasure to meet you,
Though our paths diverge here, it surely won't
be long.
It'll
be an honor to serve by your side.
I shall be proud to serve you, Arisen.
Sure, cat.
I pray my efforts aid your cause.
Farewell, Arisen. I only wish that I could stay.
If ever you've need of an ear to listen.
Then I shall remain by your side.
Everyone all right? More marks of the dragon's fury. Its rampage must have weakened the earth here.
I shan't let them harm you.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Hard one.
We were overconfident in our abilities. It's a painful reminder that fortune will not always favor us.
A glorious success!
Would that we might always be so in step, eh?
I dare say the cart shan't be traversing this. Onward! It might await us on the road ahead.
Their ilk must we defeat. Thank you.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way?
Well spotted. Indeed. Good on you. Thank you for being so observant. What's up there? I can't make much out from it. But I have a feeling it will be worth it.
Food is the fuel of any adventure.
Indeed. Here's hoping this remains our usual fare.
Almost as a magnanimous sort, letting us sup on fire. Meets before a heartening fire.
What's this? We're trapped! Fire! A Cyclops! To think we'd encounter one here, of all places!
Cyclops! Drake, be on your guard!
Seem I misjudged you. I had taken you for another false arisen. Goodness, no. Yet the valor you showed in coming to our aid has dispelled such thoughts. Give it to one of the sentinels stationed at the gates to the capital, and you'll be granted an audience with Captain Brandt. You're free to make your own way to the capital now. I see no need to keep you under constant... Of course, if you'd rather continue to accompany us...
I've just had a thought. Curious, my curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment. How might I serve you, Arisen? Where ought we to go now? A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
I say, we collect as much as we can carry.
Ah, here's the cart now. Do you intend
very well? But for your...
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
One hopes these carts offer comfort commensurate to their costs.
I've a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out any useful mech. Mechanism.
I should only hope I serve to satisfaction.
I hope I can count on you in a scrape.
I suppose I ought mention this as well. The pawns in this party are...
We've got goblins!
You need not shrink from danger. We've the strength to prevail over anything.
The fire must be put out ere our comrade burns.
Sharp incline is as light to throw us off balance as 'tis our enemies. I've
got a good feeling about this one. Over so soon? Why? We seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each while traveling beyond the rift. I uncovered a treasure chest hidden in this very locale. Shall we seek it out?
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you?
Worth the effort of breaking it.
Materials such as this can be combined to craft things.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
I've got wares of every ilk. pleasure doing business with you.
I do so enjoy stocking up on supplies.
Gold makes the world go round.
'Tis my duty to hit.
T'would seem our fight is not yet done.
You've a knack for drawing the enemy, Arisen.
Of course.
I'll grab hold of the enemy so that you might strike true.
What a bad idea.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
A firm push is what's needed here.
Might I recommend we venture inside before bandits find us?
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Naught feels quite so wasteful as coming upon a fine piece of equipment after purchasing the very same item in a shop.
I dare say that's part and parcel of the adventurous trade.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few. We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Vanguard? Say no more.
Most effective. we prevailed by the skin of our teeth.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Come to think of it, different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have bestrons for allies.
Now, there's a thought. Would that we might always be so in step, eh?
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
An unlikely location for a path. Mayhap it lead.
I've a knack for gathering items, and am.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Would be invincible. Am I the first to notice you for different vocations?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
You've caught the ogre's attention, Master. Try to keep it occupied. I shan't squander this opportunity.
Such
of that was a true legend. Never have I encountered such a strategy.
Unbelievable.
You should probably put your jammies on. I'm going to go to bed soon. Sorry, 8:30. What's the percentage at?
Apologies, Master. My mind was a thousand leagues away.
A hidden path? I suppose there will be monsters lurking beyond it.
Pray keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
Excellent. Just what I was hoping for.
Whenever I see so much as a gleam of treasure, I cannot help but want to... Claim it, however far it may be from our goal.
I dare say that's part and parcel of the adventurous trade.
Master, I hope you like it. I found it myself. We shall have
wait fight! Come on! Don't drag this out!
I've got a good feeling about this one. Let me be the one to collect it. I'd prefer to stay far away from that. Tis like as not some manner of trap.
Quite right. Let sleeping dogs lie, as they say.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. Heed your senses. If aught feels out of place, it could very well be a trap.
Be sure to keep your wits about you.
I shall be your shadow.
Look here. This path seems rather promising.
How extraordinary. Would surely have escaped my eye.
A worthy accomplishment.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Yeah, I can't. Okay, got it.
don't work so far. Are away.
Other knack for combining materials. This I hope.
I shall recall our travels every time I take this piece of
hand. Let us work together to honor the. There being a treasure chest. In this area, when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way?
Could look upon the sky for what foul magic has brought these decrepit bones to life. Only attacks will prove most effective against it.
We were overconfident in our abilities. It is a painful reminder that fortune will not always favor us.
What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
A fine display of skill. Keep you in my sights, Arisen.
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
Oh, what luck! 'Tis a chest.
Not all chests contain treasure, you know. Note, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
It would seem our fight is not yet done.
If we must, let us finish this quickly.
Tis easily done.
Add fire to that oil, and our enemy shall have themselves a roast dinner.
Ah.
This is rather thrilling.
Now, there's a double idea. I never see my own master attempt such a feat.
Come on, please.
I just said it was.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
As you wish, I shall return directly. While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
I say, we collect as much as we can carry.
Now, this is a good find.
Perhaps fortune has deigned to aid us at last.
Wish me to return? At once, Master.
Must be tedious if you've resorted to challenging beasts to bouts.
Forgive me. I could not help but laugh.
Considering the might of our combined experience, what other outcome could there have been?
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items.
I'm only glad to have proven my worth.
Ah, good. I see.
If you're that way,
tad too high, methinks.
Have you forgotten my abilities, Master? I can make it there in a trice. I expect you'll be wanting my assistance.
It is about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say?
Should your pack grow over full, have no fear. I'll lighten your load by spreading it out and... Where to next, Arisen? I've a knack for combining materials that I hope you'll find useful. One can scarcely walk in a place so cramped. I pray we...
I'd prefer to stay far away from that. It is like as not some manner of trap.
Quite right. Let sleeping dogs lie, as they say.
Thank you.
Risen, you are full of surprises. I look forward to performing my health mask on that strategy.
Oh well. I'm surprised.
Douse the flames before it is too late!
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
Oh, yeah.
Shall we discuss tactics now or later?
Get rid of the dead guy.
Oh, what does this say?
A thorough perusal might reveal aught of interest.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
At least all our efforts weren't for naught.
Ha! I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Look, Master. A treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Tough.